If a student has already accessed or taken a test, and for technical or other reasons you have decided to allow them to retake their test, you will first need to clear their attempt. From the control panel, click Grade Center and select the smart view of your choice or the full Grade Center. Locate the tests column and where it intersects with the student's name. The student score or a notification icon will reside here. In the case of Quiz 1, we can see from the icon legend that this icon represents an attempt in progress. You'll see this pencil and paper icon when a student is currently working on a test or has encountered technical difficulties which prevented them from completing the test. Roll over the cell where the score or notification icon resides and click the action menu. Look for the word attempt followed by a date and click it. You will be taken to detailed information about the student's attempt. Click Test Information to expand this area, and then click Clear Attempt to reset the user's submission. Please keep in mind that this will completely delete the student's saved answers and score for this attempt at the test. Click OK. Now, as long as the test is still available to students, in other words, as long as the display until date and time under Edit Test Options have not yet passed, the student will now be able to retake this test attempt. However, if the display until date has already passed for this test, it will not be available to the student, even if you clear their attempt. You will also need to extend the test availability for this particular student.